Hey, I'm Nick May. You may have heard me on the Pro Painter podcast, where I talk a lot about the business of painting, but I'm also the owner of Walls by Design, a paint company in Denver, Colorado. But today we're going to talk about Scotch tape. The best paint jobs start with Scotch painter's tape. So we've got a full line of paint tapes, and a lot of their products have actually changed, or their packaging has changed, and they've added several different tapes to the lineup, and we want to go over that with you so that you are using the right tape for the right project. Now, the first one I'm going to start with is the 2090, and that's the original blue. On our job sites, we always referred to, typically we would return to three different tapes. We referred to blue, purple, and we talked about white, but it's really tan. But that's the way we always referred to it. So today I'm going to talk a little bit about what are the new tapes, what's the new packaging, and what are the right jobs for the right tape. So our original tape is a multi-surface tape. It doesn't have a lot of the bells and whistles that we're going to be talking about with some of the other tapes, but this is really your workhorse when you are on job sites and you're taping on, you know, typically you're going to be using this on a previously painted surface, but not a freshly painted surface, all right? And of course, on our original tape, we have 14-day release. So it is recommended that you pull this within 14 days of putting it on a surface. Our next tape that I want to talk about is our 2093. It has a little bit longer life, so 21 days. It does have the sharp line technology. So if you're trying to do some transitions on the walls, this might be a good tape to use. It's a little bit thinner, has a little bit thinner feel, maybe a little bit different to work with. Tears fairly similarly to the 2090. Now, the next tape I want to talk about is a 2098. It has a little bit longer than our 2093. It has a 28-day release. It just feels different when you pick up the roll of tape, and that's because it's a different type of material. The other ones were more of a paper-backed, and this really, I mean, as I peel it, You just hear the difference on the adhesion, but it's more of a plastic feel to this tape. So it's probably a little bit more durable. It is going to last 28 days, so a little bit longer, still going to be safe on those surfaces, on walls and trim and glass. Then we're going to go to the delicate tape. So this is what we used to use. Now this has a 60-day release on it. So you really can put it down and let it sit there for quite some time. This is the product that we would use on floors. So when we're taping our construction paper to the floors, we would use this so we don't have problems damaging the surface. All right, so our next tape that we're going to talk about is I believe it's brand new to the lineup. It's the yellow, obviously it's yellow, and it's the 2097, but it's for exterior surfaces. It's something that we don't do in Denver. Personally, we don't do exterior painting, but it does have a new technology, and actually I forgot to talk about it on this other, it has on the 2098 as well. And you can take a look at that. Look how sharp that line is. Now, it does take a little bit of getting used to how you need to rip that piece of tape so you have that nice crisp line, but it's something in the material that allows it to do that instead of having a rip on a normal piece of tape that would be jagged. So it's very, very sharp. The next tape I want to talk about is for rough surfaces. It has, now we're going down in time span, as far as how long you can leave these things on. This is something for 5 days. So this is some, maybe you're working on a fireplace or something like that, maybe stucco. And this tape also has a little bit different feel. Well, from the exterior, it feels more like our original actually. So it'll tear more like a normal tape, but it's there's stronger adhesion on this tape. So A lot more adhesion. That's why we're back down to a 5 day. But this is something that has very strong adhesion. Maybe you got to hang some plastic over the fireplace or whatnot. Now, the next one we're all familiar with. This is what we used to always call white. It's tan, and it's 2020. It's probably their workhorse. Probably more painters buy this tape than any other tape. But this is what we're going to use when we're masking off, maybe on some carpet, just kind of some multi-purpose stuff. We would probably use this on our construction paper on the floor when we're just taping construction paper to construction paper. So all of our edges on the outside would be the delicate, and then we would use this on the inside because we don't need those other technologies. Now, this one is actually a brand new tape to the lineup, and it's kind of like the white tape that we always refer to, but it's called the 2020 Plus. So it'll feel very similar to a 2020, but it's going to be a heavier duty. It's going to be a thicker. You can hear the adhesion on that. Again, it's a 3 day tape. It's a little bit harder to tear. You can hear that. But this would be something that we would probably like using more so on carpet, like when you are painting baseboards, and we got to get something underneath the baseboards and pull that carpet back away from the baseboards so that we can get a nice clean surface to paint on. But that's the lineup, guys. Remember that we've got to use the right tape for the right surface. If you choose the wrong tape, then you probably are going to have problems. And it is our job as the contractor to know which tape is the one to use. Now, what I would suggest you do is play with these. Get a couple of rolls of each and really figure out, fine tune, which tapes you want to use where. At the paint stores, so I've gone over a lot of information. At the paint stores, they will have these at the counter. So if you forget, and I'm pretty sure you will, especially with three of them all being blue, you can just refer back to this sheet. Thanks for joining me today. I'm Nick May, reminding you that the best paint jobs start with Scotch Painter's Tape.